And every time that I had the chance to speak with one of my guides, they said, don't think about it, just write about it and make drawings about it. But don't think about it, because you have nothing to do with it now. It all will make sense in the future, but this is the right moment for you to remember it. So go through the emotion and remember that emotion is the keeper of information. So that's why you have to feel it, not think it.